Okay, Wicked Clone, the cinema musical, is a blend of musical theater and film. It's a vampire spectacle that takes the audience from New York to Transylvania, written, composed, and performed entirely by Mahela and Gabriella Mordorcha.
They're known as the Indiggo Twins, and there's a Halloween performance of Wicked Clone tomorrow night right here in New York, and these ladies are joining us for a special performance.
Nice. Thank you so much for having us.
So wait, you're twins, and you're from Transylvania.
And we're under the sign of Gemini, too, so they're like us. Yeah. Oh. So we are from Transylvania, we're twins, and we are in New York, living here for 11 years. We are proud American citizens. In 2012, we obtained a visa for extraordinary abilities, and then we got the chance to perform Star Spangled Banner at the ceremony in front of like 600 people.
So where can people see your performance tomorrow night?
So tomorrow night, they can come. There are a few tickets left to the Playboy Club, the Black Box Theater. It's a 300-seat theater. Tomorrow, October 30th at 8 p.m., they're going to see a two-hour performance, Wicked Clone, the cinema musical, based on my twin sister's novel. It's a magic realist novel.
All right, can we see you?
Yeah. Yes, perform. What are you going to do right here today?
So it's a blend of musical theater and film, like the show. It's called Bite Back. It's our composition.
Okay. Oh, perfect for Halloween. Right. The Indiggo Twins.
Thank you so much.
Don't meddle in the mortal world. Humans bite even more bitter than the vampiric sword. Just hurry up and sink your teeth. Bite back with me until the morning creeps.
Poison arrows only gonna ricochet. You hide behind me like a shadow. You're the echo of my scream. You're crouching down until I flush you out under my moonlight.
I didn't know
wow.
if you were gonna bite
I didn't know
if
you were getting ready to do something else and some more biting or something.
I didn't know if we should do or it would stop the
commercial. I thought you were gonna bite, so we were waiting.
Are we still alive?
Yeah, we're still alive.
We get free bites, by the way. I'm not a vampire anymore. I pulled my fangs out when I was 14. Gabriella is still a vampire after...
You are?
Yeah. Wait. I'm still a vampire, and it sucks to be a vampire.
Because go check out the Indiggo Twins. You can find them everywhere on Instagram.
You're on Instagram,
Twitter.
Right?
Instagram.
Indiggo Facebook. With double G, yeah.
But we are... mostly, we want to be in your hearts. Forget about social media.
Beautiful.
All right. Connect. Letters.
Thank you.
Love letters.
All right, good day.
Thank you, ladies.
Right
oh, you're awesome.
We'll be back in a minute. You're awesome.
The twins.